I'm Elizabeth Dunham. I'm one of the ear, nose, and throat doctors at Confluence Health. I practice full ear, nose, and throat medicine and surgery and treat everything above the collarbone pretty much. I also have a specialty interest in pediatric ear, nose, and throat. I have extra training in this field and provide services to all children from newborn through adulthood, even for specialty care that formerly would have required a trip to Seattle or Spokane. So I first became interested in ENT in medical school as a result of Hurricane Katrina. I was a student in New Orleans at the time of the hurricane and evacuated for the storm and had to pursue training abruptly in a completely different location. So I was thrown into 2 weeks of an ENT experience, which was great. I loved it. I was hooked. Another part of my medical school experience that was very important to me was being involved in the music and medicine organization. We produced monthly concerts, and I still play bluegrass, fiddle, and guitar. And now in Wenatchee, my husband and I enjoy playing music together as well as at some of the local groups, and that's an important part of our lives. As a doctor, a key part of my visit is educating the parents and the patients with what's going on with them. I was actually a teacher before I was a doctor, so I'm very comfortable with kids and working with families. And I try to explain the reason why that problem is occurring, appropriate treatment options, and help the parents and/or the patient make the best decision for them.